Hi, it's just a quick video to say thanks to all of you for helping me to get up to 250 subscribers on my YouTube channel. There's been quite a few people joining just in the past month, and I know for a lot of you it's exam time, especially for functional skills exams, so I'm sure that's what a lot of you are tuning in for. I've been getting lots of positive feedback on the videos as well, so that's really good. Keep giving the comments and the feedback, because that not only lets me see what I'm doing right, but also where I might need to improve or make adjustments for future videos. What I'd like to do now is run through my channel so you can see exactly what I've got on there, but also I can tell you about some of my plans for future videos.
So for those of you that use my channel quite a bit, you should know that the best way to find everything is by using the playlists. So let's have a look on here. Okay, so let's start off. So we've got the functional skills playlists, which are very popular. We've got level two and level one. Let's look at the level two one. Okay, so I've got four Pearson and Excel practice papers in here. I've also got four City and Guilds papers. These are all level two, but I've got the same in the level one playlist as well. Two of the Pearson and Excel papers, the way they were recorded, they can be small and quite difficult to read. So I've tried to change the format to make them bigger, but it means that it's gone from a landscape view to a portrait view, which might be great if you've got a tablet or a mobile phone, but if you're trying to use a PC or laptop, then the original is probably better. So have a look at both, but if you find it very small, just bear in mind that there might be a better way of viewing it. Okay, we've then got some GCSE past papers. I've not done too many on here yet because the functional skills papers seem to be more popular. So I've been trying to get as many of those done as possible. But if there's particular ones that you'd like me to do, do let me know, and I'll see whichever are more popular. I'll make those my highest priority. Then I've also got my topic summaries. So I've got them for Key Stage 1, for A Level, for GCSE. This tends to be the slightly sort of higher GCSE topics. And then there's the foundations topic summaries, which are more foundation level GCSE, but also suitable for anyone doing functional skills and even sort of 11 plus. It covers all of the main topics. There's a couple that I'd like to add on here soon when I've got the time, but do let me know if you've got some that you'd particularly like as well. Okay, so thank you very much. Please continue to use the channel and do recommend it to anyone else you know as well. Thank you.